Joe Biden is now setting a new target for vaccinating America this summer as the nation makes uneven progress in fighting the pandemic. Reporter Alice Barr has the latest from Washington.
Amid hopeful but mixed progress against the pandemic, President Biden today offering a roadmap to a more normal 4th of July.
Our goal by July 4th is to have 70% of adult Americans at least one shot and 160 million Americans fully vaccinated.
To get there, he's vowing to broaden access to vaccines, especially in hard-to-reach communities.
Walk into your local pharmacy without an appointment. Go to the doctor or local health clinic. It's free. It's nearby. Every adult is eligible.
Several states from Florida to New York are already loosening or dropping COVID restrictions, just as the number of vaccinations is dropping nationwide. The White House now planning to start freeing up doses from states that don't use their full weekly supply to go to those with high demand.
We are always evaluating how to ensure we're getting more supply out to the country and out to the American people, more shots in arms.
That as younger Americans may be about to become eligible for a shot. The FDA reportedly set to issue emergency authorization at any time to use the Pfizer vaccine for children aged 12 to 15, a major step towards safely reopening schools.
CDC's expectation should be that in the fall, our children are back to school full time.
The CDC proposing increased testing in schools to safeguard children still too young to get their shot at immunity.
President Biden says he's framing the next phase in the vaccination campaign as a grassroots effort of neighbors convincing neighbors, friends and family to go get that shot. Breaking news for you now. Fargo police say they have identified the person responsible for vandalizing a Jesus statue outside of St. Mary's Cathedral in downtown Fargo. The person put black paint on the face of the statue around 3:30 in the morning on Saturday, April 17th. Police say although they know who the person is in this case, they have not yet been able to make an arrest. Stick with Valley News Live as we continue to learn more on this breaking story. And stick around. We'll have one more look at your Tuesday evening weather planner when we come back.